few minutes from the park, a victim was shot multiple times today. Johnston police say the shootout happened on Johnson Street. They say three people were involved, but only two were shooting. Police say the two suspects ran away from the scene, and the victim was taken to the hospital, but was released earlier today. So that is some good news. Right now, no one is charged.